We started very young, at 16, nung time na akala natin, alam na natin ang mundo. But life is not how we know it. Loving you is a challenge and full of surprises. But as the time went by, as we grow old, your love made me believe and realize that saying I love you too 10 years ago was a good decision. And marrying you today is the best decision.
I promise you a life of laughter, my loyalty, my love. I will never get tired of loving you, supporting you to whatever you do. With the guidance of the Lord, we will build a home that will last a lifetime. I love you.
Pag-ibig, alam nyo yan, hindi yan laging matamis. Dumarating ang panahon na yan ay tumatabang, pumapakla. Lahat yan pagdadaanan nyo. Pero isa lang yan, walang sukuan.
You had a smile to light up the day. And I watched your love like an endless parade.
I promise to understand your weirdness, to laugh at your corniest jokes, and to understand your work. Especially yung mga night activities. I will not just be a wife, but a partner. Partner sa saya, sa problema, sa paglalaba, sa pagtupad ng ating mga pangarap.
I am not Ryan Gosling o Josh Hutcherson o maging si Robert Patterson sa mga sikat na movies. Pero ako naman ang first boyfriend mo and ako na din yung huli.
But don't you start running now. If I am your only down, there's nothing could slow me down. When I'm on my way to you, yeah.
Proud how you turned into a great man. Thank you for understanding my mood swings and for always being there to each and every family problem. Kung nasan man si tatay at si Jug ngayon, alam ko masaya sila para sa atin.
Prayed for this for a long, long time.
if we made it to 10 years, I know with God's help, we will make it to a lifetime. I love you so much, Pai.